After the exterior skin was installed, the trailer went to the paint booth and was prepped for paint. There are three stages: prime, sand, and paint. Whisk and Spoon wanted a soft white, not a sterile one, and this color was dainty and sweet. To keep following along, don't forget to like and follow.